We're here with Kelly Bachand at SHOT Show 2012 at the Savage booth. Kelly, you found some interesting 22 rimfires, haven't you?
I have. Yeah, let me show you a couple of them. So this right here is one of the Model 93s. In this package, it comes with this stock right here, which is pretty well outfitted for shooting standing, kind of doing some run and gun type stuff. And it just, I mean, it's real streamlined. You see the barrel's floated. It's got this fluting all along the barrel, which is pretty fun, but really smooth action. Now, but you don't have to get this stock though. This isn't the most practical stock. You can't really put a bipod on it right here, you see. So there are other packages. Let me show you those.
Looks like you got a Mark II up there.
Yeah, so there's the Mark II here, also in 22 long rifle. And then rifles like this, now you can put a bipod on here pretty easily. And still pretty darn accurate. It's got the detachable magazine. Detachable magazine right here. And so rifles like this are pretty popular in 22 tactical matches. Even someone that just wants an accurate rifle, you can take out to the range and shoot from a bipod with a scope, or you can do some small game hunting with this.
How's that stock? Is it pretty comfortable?
You know, it really is.
Now, Kelly, in addition to the Mark II and some of those laminated stocks, you've got some package series that Savage puts out, don't they?
Right, yeah. So there's these are the package series, Model 93 and Mark II. They come with a scope and then either a synthetic stock or a hardwood stock. And it's basically everything you need to go, hunt some small game or just shoot some targets at a close range.
That camo version looks pretty cool. Why don't you grab it and tell us how it feels?
Wow, this is really, really light. I wouldn't be surprised if someone told me it weighed about 4 pounds or so. Very, very light little rifle. The camouflage on it's pretty cool looking. I don't know how long it would last, if it would rub off or anything, but right now it looks really sweet. And this would be great for hunting squirrels, rabbits, you know, even shooting popcans.
So I imagine this is a pretty affordable option from Savage with the scope included.
I bet it is, yeah. This is the Savage 110 FCP, and I like it. This is a nice long range platform. Let's talk about it a little bit. So I'll lift it up here so you can see it better. But some important features. Let's start with the stock. We've got an HS Precision stock. Can you get a shot of the stock here? Now on the, see towards the back here, you see the bottom of the stock is pretty flat. I think if we took this sling swivel off, you could ride it back for F-class shooting or target shooting pretty easily. So that's pretty nice. The barrel is fully floated. It's got a fluted barrel from the stock and a muzzle brake. Now what it comes with from Savage is probably what you're interested in. It does not come with a scope and it does not come with a bipod. But everything else you get, okay? So you get this, you get a 5-round single stack magazine. We just gotta put that guy back in there. Okay. You get the same Savage action that you know and love. You get the AccuTrigger, not the target version, but it's 1.5 to 6 pounds.
And scope rail, what about that?
Yeah, so the scope rail is also included. That's a nice bonus. You know, a scope rail can easily cost you $100. So for them to include it and it's already mounted, that's a sweet deal. So, I mean, you know, to buy something like this, in 300 Win Mag, it's $1,192 MSRP. And in 338 Lapua, it's $1,549 MSRP. So you could be into this, get a scope and a bipod, and have a long-range hunting rifle under $2,000 easily. Gosh, out of the box for long-range platforms, I think this is going to be a force to be reckoned with.
Tell us a little bit about this stock, Kelly. This is not just your cheapo Tupperware version, is it?
No, this is not just a plastic synthetic stock. The HS Precision stock is made for shooting prone. This is used by snipers and people that enjoy tactical long-range shooting all around the world. Probably a $400 or $500 value, and they include it in the price of the rifle. So you see on the back here, it's pretty flat. You can take this sling swivel off and it could ride a bag for F-class or target shooting. You can use a sling sock, you can probably put a monopod here. And then up, it's got this pistol grip, which is very comfortable, a nice tall cone. In the front here, it's got a nice grip. You can hold it to shoot off improvised prone position. You can put it on a rest, you can put the bipod on it. Very, very versatile setup.
What about that AccuTrigger? Is that the target model?
So this AccuTrigger here, this is a 1.5 to 6 pound, and the target model goes all the way down to just a couple ounces. So this is the standard AccuTrigger.
Still, it would be a very fun rifle to shoot and capable of excellent accuracy, I would think.
Yeah, I think this is a pretty exciting rifle. In fact, I've looked at this myself for a long-range hunting rifle. I'm pretty excited about it.